And for me, that's why I read you carefully. For me, the embodiment of nihilism today is you and your friends and the Eurasian current and this morbid atmosphere which fills your books and the way in which you dissolve the very idea of human rights, of personal freedoms, of singularities in some big blocks of community, big faith, sacred...